Television Extreme Island. I'm your host, Carl Castaway. And whoever survives this week's Castaway Challenge wins a positively volcanic prize package. Now let's meet our competitors. So, tell us your names and tell us your games.
Hi, I'm Woody Woodpecker. I like long naps on the beach, breakfast in bed, and...
I'm Ms. Meany. I was a Navy SEAL and I take no prisoners.
Now that's the kind of dog-eat-dog spirit our viewers love on Extreme Island. Okay, the first challenge is food gathering. Whoever stores up the biggest food supply and keeps the other from stealing it wins round one!
Hey! Yo, Carl, where's my trailer? And, where's all the snacks they have around TV show sets? I'm famished.
Finding food's part of the game!
I've been over every inch of this island. There isn't a pizza parlor or a Hasty Mart anywhere. Maybe I gotta start shopping at Mother Nature's supermarket instead.
What? This is my coconut tree! It's survival of the fittest, not the dim-wittest woodpecker.
Carl wants to see dog eat dog, huh? Show him woodpecker eat.
What an amazing job!
During my military training, I learned to find food in the most out-of-the-way places.
Well, 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 Mr. Woodpecker. Looks like Meany's kicking your ever-loving beachcombing bum, don't it? So, what are you gonna do about it, huh? Two competitors going at it mono a mono. Now, our next competition is a real test of fortitude.
Out of my way, woodpecker. Volcano of prizes is mine!
She just put some kind of castaway hurting on you, hey, Mr. Woodpecker?
Out of my way, Carl. This woodpecker makes wide turns.
Oh, home sweet home!
What an amazing shelter! Is this yours, Meany?
Why, yes! Yes, it is, Carl! Do I win?
What do you got? Sunstroke? This is my house!
Well, there you go. Looks like it is. Woody Woodpecker wins round two!
But my house was here first!
Well, looks like a tie game. And that means it's time for... the Gauntlet of Endurance! This obstacle course leads to the very top of our volcano of prizes. As a tiebreaker, whoever gets there first wins everything!
Out of my way! I'm taking this volcano, just like I took Pork Chop Hill back in the military!
You want volcano? I'll give you volcano!
wraps up another explosive episode of Extreme Island. Tune in next time when our new co-champions will face off against one another on a frigid, very remote